the 20th century's most notorious serial killer. He was never caught. Newspapers called him the Cipher Killer, but the man chose a different name for himself. The Zodiac. In San Francisco, California, from 1968 to 1974, he murdered 5. Or was it 10? Or was it 37? Nobody except the killer really knows. But we do know some of what he was thinking. Because he told us. Page after page of handwritten letters sent to Bay Area newspapers. But that's not all. He also sent 4 ciphers, a kind of code. The first was solved almost immediately. The second took more than 50 years. The other two have never been solved. What can we say about the Zodiac? What kind of game was he playing? Was there a method to his madness? Or was he just mad? 5 decades into the mystery, Michael F. Cole comprehensively re-examines the case. The Zodiac Revisited.